Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton reportedly spend time together on his ranch. Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani have spent a lot of time together on the stage and on The Voice since they started dating. When they're not working, they are spending time with her three boys, Kingston, Zuma, and Apollo. Some of that time is spent on Shelton's ranch. What do they end up doing there? Here is everything you need to know. Stefani said his ranch is a perfect place for her three boys. Shelton and Stefani spend a lot of time on his 1,200-acre ranch in Tishomingo, Oklahoma. She talked to Marie Claire about what life on the ranch has been like for them. "It's very tribal," she revealed. "Blake has a sister, she comes with her kids. We cook and get muddy and dirty. There are ATVs. Being a mother of three boys, it's kind of the perfect place. Everything is real now, whereas before, things didn't seem so real." Shelton also tweeted about Stefani being an adopted Okie. He posted a picture of arrowheads on Twitter with the caption, "Hey at Gwen Stefani, it's official. With your arrowhead finding eye, you are now an adopted Okie. Side note, I love you, pretty girl. Hashtag truth." Shelton reportedly plays basketball, hunts, and hikes with the kids. The couple reportedly has a tradition they hold every weekend. A source told Us Weekly they go to church on the weekends or to Orange County to see Gwen's parents. Shelton also keeps busy with the kids. Blake loves getting dirty with the boys. "They're always playing basketball or running around," said the source. "They love it there because it's just the five of them out on the land, hunting or hiking." Of course, there is some work happening on the ranch. That includes songwriting for both of the singers. Stefani had an interesting story about how one of her songs was inspired by her time there. "They have written songs inspired by their time there." The couple has released music inspired by their time together. There is one specific song inspired by the ranch. Stefani claimed Christmas Eve was written after she went for a run on the property. "That's actually a Christmas miracle song because I was actually at Blake's ranch," the singer told Jimmy Fallon. "It's this fenced in, high fence, with all kinds of exotic animals. I mean herds, acres." She explained the run wasn't just a physical exercise. "I was like, okay, I'm going to go for a run. I'm not only going to do my exercise, but I'm going to do my spiritual exercise. I'm going to jog and I'm gonna pray," and that was like, my goal, she said. Stefani said she came across an animal that helped with the process. "Then, like nerd, as the wildebeest were passing by, I was running and I was like, ooh, maybe I'll just try singing something, maybe something will come, and the whole chorus to the song Christmas Eve came," she revealed. "It was like a prayer." It sounds like the couple keeps busy playing sports, hunting, hiking, and riding ATVs. They also create new music together at the ranch.